Gives me some pleasure to be able to dedicate this song these days to the peace process in the north of Ireland, which I'll grant you is not perfect, but I think is somewhat better than what was ever 30 years. This is a kind of an anti-war song that's kind of irrelevant these days, since we're about to go into a major disaster. This is a song called No Turning Back, and I hope it's not prophetic.
Just so young.